Hello again, it's me again, Erika Art here. Today I'm going to try again to do a rose, but only with black and silver. I have mixed already paint. This is silver paint and black paint. I will use this time Amsterdam paint, so I just want to show you Amsterdam silver, see, and Amsterdam black. Okay, so, and of course I have here some chain balls. Okay, I'm going to start now. Again, just black for the background. This time I have a little larger canvas. It's a little larger. It's 30 and 30 centimeters. So maybe it will be a little, I don't know, different or somehow. We'll see. Okay. Okay, I think we are just finished now, the edges. Maybe once again. Okay, I will torch now. Okay. So, I will just going to try. Okay, and I'm just going to start now to do the pool. I will just remove the paint because it's too much paint here. So that's what I'm doing. So just removing the paint, redundant paint here, because it's too much paint. So that's all, nothing else. Okay. So, and this one again. So. Thank you. I think I will just use this bigger I don't know, that's really not good, this syringe. It's an old one, but okay, I got only this one. So, and I will go again with silver. So, and again. Okay. So, Just do it again. Okay, but now I need the fresh chains, so I have to wash here and a fresh paper towel. Okay, I think it will be enough. And again, well, this is not difficult technique, not difficult, but you have to be very calm, or what can I say, you have to your arms, your hands must be calm because of this chain. Chain is really very movable and dancing all around. And so because of that, it's really good to have calm, steady hand. Try with this small again. And again. Okay. So, and again. We need a fresh chain. So I think it will be enough now. But they has to be dry, they have to be dry, not wet, so so we are finished now, and it's now finishing this. Okay. We did this flower again with silver and with black. It's really nice, it's not so bad. Okay, I will torch now. So I will lift this up so you can see, you can just see from the near how it looks. Well, it almost looks 3D, I don't know, but from maybe from different angles, different looks. So this, we have silver flower here. Last time I did in rose, in pink, but I don't like pink color, so really, but okay, I use sometimes. Okay, this is a flower with silver and black, only two colors. Okay, I will do the edges again now. So that will be all for today. And thank you for being here with me, for watching the process. Well, it's not difficult, but I think the calm hand is very desirable here. I will just fix this one here. Okay, just trying to fix something. So now I'm really finishing this. So I wish you to have a nice day, and I will be here for you in the next video. Bye for now.